In this event, Britain had high hopes in the person of the Huddersfield girl, Anita Lonsbrough. Her great rival, Wiltrud Urselmann, took the lead early on and maintained it for three lengths. That didn't surprise onlookers who knew the English girl's powers. Anita's main asset is her strong finishing. On the last length, it was a tremendous struggle between Lonsborough and Urselmann, Anita in the nearer lane. Now the Huddersfield girl made that extra effort that marks the world champion. She was in front and had no intention of being overtaken. Setting an Olympic and world record, Anita won in 2 minutes, 49.5. The Olympic scoreboard recorded Britain's first gold medal winner, Anita Lonsbrough. Second and third places went to German girls. Bravo, Anita.